Okay, so I had some difficulty on this platform not long ago on the previous episode, so I'm hoping I can actually make it this time. And once we make it, we should be fine. I have a weight limit, so if it reaches that, then I fail. So, obviously. Hopefully I can do it this time. The weight limit is the big guys.
Die, my darling!
There's a weight limit on this thing. Gotta make sure zombies don't slow it down.
If they do, I'll put them on my new disembowelment diet.
I just gotta get rid of them. Oh, heck yeah! I can just knock him off, right? Whoa. How is that a thing? Oh crap, not again. Let's go ahead and try and do one of these.
Awesome!
You're so sexy, Nick! You ready? Nick, shake!
Oh, come on! Are you kidding me?
No!
I'm getting legit irritated with this. Too close to the edge means you fall off and you have to get back up, but that wastes time because more zombies land on it, so that's an issue. So, what's the quickest way out of this?
Wow!
I've played this one before, I know it! How did I get past it? Wouldn't it be easier just to kick off the first original zombies just to help out with the ability of it? If that's the case, then I could just kick them off.
Die, my darling!
There's a weight limit on this thing. Gotta make sure zombies don't slow it down.
If they do, I'll put them on my new disembowelment diet.
Can I at least get rid of them? Yeah, I can, it seems I can do that. Oh god. I'm gonna have to use that ability. Too many zombies land on here at once. Oh, so we got the big guys too.
Good.
Oh, if I can just keep up the combo, it'll be fine. Watch the game not be nice to me and I lose it again. I freaking knew it. Of course.
It's getting too heavy.
Yeah. No! This is what messed me up last time, and the game's not responding quick enough. That seems to be the answer. Ah! Frick!
Ah! We're falling!
Ugh! I got us! Yay!
Yay might be pushing it.
Oh, so we successfully got past it then. I got so tricked on that one. Oh, I did not want to do that over again. That's such a hard thing to do. Ah, I'm just happy it let us get past that.
Cathedral. It's beautiful.
Yeah, the aesthetics of my surroundings are so interesting to me right now.
I know.
This is asinine, Juliet. I don't need to be here.
You're my moral support, Nick. You could do some cheers.
Rah, rah, it sucks being ahead. Fuck everything. Rah, rah, how's that?
Seriously, it was terrible. But I bet you'll get better with practice.
Nick, just have a better attitude. Okay, something tells me. Yep. Get rid of that guy. Oh, they can turn around like that. I don't like this. Why did it aim over there? Alright.
And this.
I just gotta survive long enough.
Chainsaw blaster.
There we go. Wait, can I get up here? Why can't I ever get the trampoline thing right? Is it because I keep... I'm too button happy. That seems to be the issue. Zombie bowling anyone? Okay. Okay. I don't like how... Why do you have a shield around you?
Chainsaw Blaster!
Oh, I'm out of ammo. Well, that's not fun. Finding ammo and having the correct amount of metals to do what you want to do is the biggest issue.
I can't unsee this. It's worse than when I walked in on my parents having sex.
I just gotta get rid of them. Okay. There's one over here. Are you in a bikini? Oh, your clothes just messed up. Alright. Before I go do anything, I'm gonna see if I find... Well, out of ammo on that. Come on. Lollipop, yay! Nope, 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 not today. Yeah, yeah. Thank you so much. Yes. Just gotta get rid of him. God, that's an up close. That was a very up close scene. Dealing with that. I heard the zombie. Party on. Of course.
Being flooded with zombies. Somehow we need to plug the drain.
I just gotta cut it. I gotta cut all of them as quick as I can. That's two. Oh, of course. Such a dick.
Leave me alone.
Get off of me. Finally. Rid of them, then we're so much better.
I'll share, Nick.
Okay. No more zombies? Heck yes. Way better.
Awesome!
Ugh. I'm gonna take a moment and I'm gonna heal so I don't have to deal with nonsense. Because this is ridiculous. For that? What is wrong with you?
The best power is chainsaw blaster!
Did he die?
He's dead.
Oh, come
he
on!
Wants to move on and be positive.
I blew him up. That's what I did.
Yeah.
kidding me? Come on. When they just change like that, it's not fun. Nothing? Oh.
Chainsaw blaster.
Of course. What's in here?
Check it out!
I gotta make it over here.
Whoa. The final battle. This is heavy.
Okay. 30 zombies. Holy crap.
Alright, we're gonna die quickly. Oh my god, if I had an ass, I'd be shooting all over everything right now.
I would never tell anyone this, because I love you so much.
You know, it's really hard being a downer around you sometimes. It's like you run out a bummer and transform into something good, and I hate it.
You're adorable.
I just gotta get rid of him. Are you kidding me? Come on. There we go.
Juliet, I see it.
What is it?
Hold on to something. Here.
They really... they put...
Well, that's it. I'll make sure you're protected from anything that gets in your way.
Well, here I go.
Good luck to both of you. Nick, you may not be the guy I'd pick for my daughter, but you're obviously the guy she'd pick for herself. And she's always been a hell of a lot smarter than me. Thanks.
God, what was the name of that little machine thing? I can't remember the name of it. You put a bunch of objects together and it just did a thing, so I can't remember the name of what it's called. You can see a bunch of videos of them on YouTube if you look it up. You can find out. I can't remember the name of it though. Do I have enough to buy what I want to get?
Time to shop!
Probably not. No, I don't. Homing distance. Can I at least get that? No.
What should I get? There it is.
I'll get the extra help.
Well.
It's a something machine. I can't remember the name of it. There's bullets over there. I'm probably gonna need those.
Awesome.
Basically stock up as much as I can get.
What's this then?
So they actually give you a bit to start with. Okay.
All right.
Let's do this. It's gonna get difficult. I like how the loading screen's going with the music. That was actually pretty good. I forget, what is the final battle? It's a dude with a motorcycle, right? It must be loading a lot, because I had this is probably the longest loading screen I've had. There we go. Not as bad as I thought it was gonna be.
This is incredible. Juliet, you actually made it. Fantastic.
You! How could you do this? To our school! To the people we loved! What?
Juliet!
That's what I'm talking about.
Look who it is. Mary-Kate and Ashley.
Oh, Juliet. I've been getting so lonely since you've been wasting all my dark purveyors. Poor Lewis here is the only one left.
And there's about to be none.
Ah, cocky little whore. I like that.
Bring it on, douchebag. I'm gonna F you up.
I love your passion, babe. Looks like we can make beautiful death together. I've got a feeling when I start playing, you're just gonna die! Rock and roll is here to stay. You're not.
Okay. So clearly we've got to figure out how to. Oh, you're gonna run away now? Is that how it's gonna be?
You know what's worse than this? Nothing!
What the hell? Come on! The other zombies in the way to keep you from hitting him. That's the problem.
Fly. You ready? Now let's go to the depths of hell!
That's so not right. What the hell, man?
Sure. Giant robot elephant. Doesn't even faze me anymore.
I don't have any ammo. How am I supposed to fight this? Oh, I guess that's something.
Hey, don't come. Hey, it's so shocking.
Oh, you can't do that.
Here it comes. Watch out, Juliet.
Gonna break all of them. I need those.
Now I'm glad they slaughtered all those elephants in Africa. Fuck them.
Yes, I know my character is walking forward. This leg off. Now we can do something else with it.
They don't come slicker than me! Bring up the rage, girl!
At least they give you the ability to freaking heal. Come on. And this leg can go down. I think I got it. Oh, come on! You're kidding me, right? That arm off. Anything else? Of course. Gotta hit him enough time. Got that arm. What else do I have to do to you? Lord. This is boring. Oh,
punk, right? When's Ashton Kutcher gonna pop out? You have got to be fucking kidding me.
If I can get some hits on him. The hits that I'm making are so much less. Right across the chest. Finally, rock and roll isn't here anymore.
Fantastic work, Juliet. You've done everything just as I hoped you would, start to finish. Thanks for your cooperation. Now the real deal is fulfilled.
What? What are you talking about?
You incredibly hot idiot. I told you, for the gates of hell to open, a ritual must be enacted. And you were part of it all along. I set this whole thing up, you fools! Now the ceremony has been completed! Upon you had to sacrifice 5 pre-selected zombies, and they must utter the sacred words at the point of their deaths. Meus vita rege pro nefario coepto. Because you're just like everyone else! You pretended to be different, but you're not!
What? Me?
Yes, Juliet, you! Bitch! This is the end. The real end to everything. This school, this world, deserves to be destroyed. It rejected me. It ridiculed me. So I'll make this rotten world even more rotten. Rot away. Rot away. Rot. 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 So fuck all of you. Your eternal screams of horror will be my pop music.
Zombie of zombies, Killabilly.
Yesterday, I stubbed my toe. I was like, this is the worst day ever. Yeah, not quite.
Holy crap, guys. What else could possibly be worse? other than an Elvis-looking Killabilly zombie. Who thought of that?
Awesome!
I got silver on that one. I'm actually pretty good on that. So, with that being said, I'm gonna go ahead and close this episode out. If you liked it, leave a like, comment down below. Don't forget to subscribe. Reach 1,000 subscribers for the end of the year. That's what my wish. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.